Why is... Oh, there we go. This game is so fucking poorly made that... So how are you guys enjoying the loading screen? It's gonna be there for a while, because this game fucking sucks. Okay. Hello, heist button? No? No, not today? Okay. This button fucking works. Okay.
This small thing. There's an armored transport carrying precious cargo. We're gonna rob it. This one will be loud. We got a tip on some valuable goods shipping out of Turbid Station. And guess who brought it to us? Vernon fucking Locke. There's an armored... So you need to get back in the game? Earn some money? I have not forgotten what you did for me back in San Francisco. It is my pleasure to work with you again. I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare gold armors.
I love armored transport
materials in the creation of electronic components. As I'm sure you realize, the cargo is worth a fortune. I want you to steal it. According to the route, the transport will pass Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations. It will give you an excellent opportunity to strike. I already have a buyer lined up for the rare materials, and I will make sure you are generously compensated for your efforts.
Fucking finally.
Worked. Let's get going. The truck will be here any moment. Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any civs get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over.
Get down, don't move.
Approximately 30 seconds left. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Do as I say.
One of the workers must have gotten away. The plan is fucked. The driver's been warned and is taking another route. Get ready.
What the fuck?
God damn it. How did that happen? Hang in there. I'll call in a favor or two. You'll be out
Whatever.
Again before you know it.
So I just fucking murked the civs. I don't care.
Diversion worked. The truck should be here any moment. Let's get to work. Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any civs get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over. Approximately 30 seconds left.
Hug the floor. There's someone there. Look out, a civ.
Oh, Jesus! Everybody do what they say!
Don't move.
Something's wrong.
First I missed my train. Now I'm in trouble. You can have anything you
want. Watch the civ. Look out, a civ. Civilian.
Hug the floor.
Perfectly fucking executed. Keep at it. The remote steering device gives us control of the vehicle. Place it on the truck. We stashed it on the construction site. Go get it.
That would have been nice to know first.
30 seconds until they hit you. Focus, people.
Oh, no. Fuck. Found it.
To expose the bottom of the truck.
Draft that dump.
Yeah.
position. Vile is on standby with the chopper to get the loot out of there. Light up the signal when you're ready for pickup. sure Shayu will be happy with the loot.
Wonderful. Oh. Oh, we're getting ready, all right. Getting ready to stop playing this fucking game. Do we have any paint that doesn't look like a fucking toy soldier's weapon? Like, it's funny in Call of Duty because, you know, you got fucking a Homelander and shit. But... Just fucking for what reason? This game fucking sucks. There's only three heists.
There are diamonds and other valuable gems in this jewelry store. Let's take it off their hands. This jewelry's... There are...
I heard you were back from retirement. Good. I am pleased. If you're interested in a high-paying job, I can think of nothing better than Ashton Fine Jewelry Store. It may not look like much, but don't let a humble facade fool you. It's owned by a corporation called International Diamond Enterprises. They are very good at making stones from, shall we say, conflicted areas appear. Not so conflicted. There is plenty of valuable merchandise with premium items in the VIP showroom. I have which ones are clean and which are marked. Find the scanner and use it on the loop before securing it. If you don't, we'll need to weed out the marked stones later. A process that will require time, money, and greedy middlemen who will cut into our profits.
I will be right back, gang. Give me one second. play this fucking game.